I still remember when I went to the bat, 3 overs left. I guess the score was 130 something. On those 3 overs, I played 3-4 dot balls, and I see Pollard hitting 16 and getting out next door, and 2 overs left and we are some 146 or 150. Yeah, when Ashok came, I don't know, I had to swing. I knew after first ball he bowled a wide yorker, it went for 6, and then he bowled a slower ball which went over the mid off. Then he bowled a straight yorker, it went for 6, then 3 balls, 3 sixes or something. And then last ball, I thought he will bowl a bouncer, but he bowled a back off length, but he said that I was playing well, I connected that as well and it went for 6. I do feel bad for him, but you know, for me that time my team was more important than anyone else.